Hello guys, how are you? You are watching Aftaba Mastoi channel. So today we have another very informative video that is about how to remove Gmail account. Many of my followers, my friends asked me this question that please make a video on this topic. So I have finally made it. So let's see it. Be with me please, you are watching Aftaba Mastoi channel. So guys, we need to scroll down the screen. So here we have scrolled down and so you are seeing below our logo setting. When we click on the logo setting, we'll get a page of setting here. So here we have a page of setting. Here you can see different options. So we need to find out option of accounts and synchronize. So here we have account synchronize option. Then click on it. After clicking, you will have four options: Facebook, Google, WhatsApp, Adder accounts. We need to remove Gmail account. So need to click on Google accounts. Google. When we clicked on it, so we have an aftaba_scorpion@gmail.com Gmail ID, so we have to remove it. So click on it. When we clicked on it, we found another page. So we need to click on remove account, which is given below. So when we clicked it, we have done it successfully. So let's check it by clicking on Gmail app. So here we have is asking for add account. So you can see here. So guys, we have done it successfully. So this is the simple method.